You may have been able to see through people's clothes using a Quest. The Meta Quest Pro had a depth sensor with its full-color pass-through mode that was rumored to have been removed at the last minute due to someone finding out that it gave X-ray vision and you could see through people's clothes while wearing it. This has a lot of implications for privacy, so it was probably good that they removed it. How do you feel about X-ray vision on future headsets?